At 5:30, the Postal Service just increased the reward for information that helps track down the person who robbed a mail carrier in Randolph. It's now $50,000. Investigators say just before 2 Wednesday afternoon, a black man wearing a puffy jacket, black hoodie, and white sneakers robbed the postal worker on Canton Street. The victim was not hurt.